you to watch, including an exclusive interview with new pop sensations Beth and Izzy, plus a sneak preview of their latest video. I am so excited.
We'll also be having a look at what happens when three ordinary Stamford junior schoolgirls run into our makeup crew.
Gotta say, they are fabulous.
Flawless eye makeup.
I look airbrushed.
You probably are.
No, I'm not.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay then. Also, our news reporters will be reporting out to sea.
Guys, take it away.
Even a word? Can someone please look it up? I mean, who writes these scripts? It's C-U-T-T.
There have been confirmed reports of sightings of potential alien life forms. Well, there is a terrified witness, Mrs. Jones, who saw everything from outside of the high school. So, Mrs. Jones, I believe you are still in shock.
Call me Edwina, lovey.
Okay, Edwina. So, tell us, are you still in shock?
I could have been more happy. You should have seen the alien. He was gorgeous. All green and blobby. Not a blemish on him.
Right. So you're pretty sure it's male then?
Couldn't be more sure.
Well, thanks very much. It's been a pleasure to talk to you. Well, I'm afraid that's all we have time for. I'll be back tomorrow at the same time to give you a later update on the alien life forms.
Well, I hope she's okay. Good morning. My name's Fiona Sloan, and today I have a very special report for you. Do you remember the butterscotch mousses they once did at lunchtime? I do. Those were the days. Well, we believe there's an animal. Yes, an animal. I said a dramatic sound. That is taking these mousses. And we want to stop this animal. So we fought. And then we fought some more. Then we ate a lollipop costing 5p from Savers. And then we fought again. And then we had it. We would set up a trap to catch this animal in the act. Here is our top catcher, Emily Herbert. How are you going to catch this beast, Emily?
Knock it on the head.
And how are you going to knock it on the head?
With a racket.
With a racket, ladies and gentlemen. How professional is that? Now, all we have to do is wait for the beast to come round the corner. Reveal the true identity of this beast. Oh, it's hideous! It must still have another mask on. It's not coming off. It must really be this ugly.
It truly is a hideous thing.
It really is. Now, animal rights say we shouldn't harm this beast in any way. But because this beast has caused so much hurt, I'm going to poke it like crazy.
Well,
we've got this beast, finally. That means lots of yummy butterscotch mousses now.
Yeah.
Thank you for watching my report.
Hi, I'm Penelope Pickle, reporting to you live from a base camp in the middle of a field, in the middle of nowhere. We have two soldiers and their general stranded away from the rest of their battalion here with us today. Now, these poor people really have been troops over the last couple of days. They're on their way to war when their plane tragically ran out of fuel and crashed, and then burned. Luckily, no one was killed, but Angelina unfortunately received a bang to the head and a breakage of her broken nail. I am with General Gherkin and his troops to see how they're coping in this dreadful situation. Hi, General Birkin. How are you feeling?
Very tired, but still very hopeful.
And how are you coping with such minimum supplies of food and shelter?
Well, there is limited water and the food seems to be mysteriously disappearing.
Oh, right. And do you think you could possibly show us some of your latest moves that you've been practicing while you've been stranded here?
Certainly. Attention!
Before they head out to a war field. Thank you and goodbye.
Thank you, news team. That's better. Thank you, news team. And now for Wendy Windswept with the weather.
Well, it's a cold and windy day today here in Stamford, and it's likely to rain and cloud over as the day goes by. Just right for some water rapids today in Stamford.
As you can see, we're going to have a bit of cloud cover over here in the UK. And we've got wind blowing from over Scotland and under Southern Ireland, going across the UK, going from the east to the west, west to the east. As you can see, we're in about 12 degrees over the UK. Not as warm as we should be as we are in summer, but it could be colder. And we've got low pressure up in Scotland, and we've got a cold front going from west to east. Yep. And we've got surfing sharks, tornadoes, Great Five London over here, torrential rain over most of the UK and up in Scotland. And France is having a lovely time eating ice cream and having happy days. So, save yourself, move to France. Happy days. Thank you, Wendy. Now you know what the weather is, make sure you're prepared. You should be prepared.
Now, they may be international pop stars with a jet-setting schedule, but somehow they still manage to be with us today in SMTV studios. I confess, I am a huge fan.
Definitely. 24/7 with her iPod on, bobbing her head away to them.
So now, live from the Birkbeck Studios, Nikki, take it away.
Thanks, Barry. I'm here with Izzy Morris, Bertha McGarrick and Tor Burgess from INVM to talk about the long-awaited release of their new single, Highway to Hell. Welcome, yeah. Izzy and Beth, to Stamford and to SMTV.
What's up? Tor for having us.
Now, you've just released the video of Highway to Hell. Tell us more about it.
Well, you see, Izzy and me, we were on a road in Mexico, I think, and and we wanted some tapas, but there wasn't any tapas, and we were like walking down the road, and then we saw a signpost that said a highway to hell, so we decided to go down that road, and then we started thinking, but then it hurt too much, so we kind of gave up, and then, well, we were just like, shall we write a song? And Izzy said, yeah. So we wrote a song.
Did it take long to record?
5 years, maybe?
You sure?
Yeah. Well, you see, I wanted to clone Izzy.
So you're a clone of Izzy?
Not exactly. I'm Beth. Anyway, it didn't really work and I ended up shaving off Izzy's hair. And we had to wait for it to grow back, obviously.
Okay. Who inspired you?
Well, the big man himself, obviously, Elvis Presley. But you do know that my name's not Beth. My name is actually Benji McCarrot.
Right, mine's MP McDoodle.
But it just makes me so emotional.
She does like this.
Right, okay, anyway, let's move on. Have you got an album coming out soon?
Yeah, it's called Road to Heaven.
Nice. How did you two meet?
Well, we were on the subway in San Francisco. And Izzy sat on me because I was wearing tartan.
Well, actually, it's because she liked to blend in.
I thought you said she was in San Francisco.
But they're next to each other.
An exclusive for us here today on SMTV, a chance to see an extract from your new video. Here it is, IMVM with Highway to Hell.
Hello ladies, we're Chloe and Annie and we're here to help you with your fashion disasters. Right now, you look hideous.
Right, Ellie, you have been nominated by your twin sister, Sarah, to have your outfit changed.
And you, Tara, have been nominated by your closest and favourite teacher, Mrs. Johnson.
And finally, Anna, you have been nominated by Gabby Bangay, one of your close friends.
We need to know a little bit about yourselves. Please tell us.
Hi, I'm Ellie, I'm from Newark, and my favourite pastime is reading.
Hi, I'm Tara, I'm from Sweden, and I like to play chess in my spare time.
I'm Anna, and I'm from Norfolk, and this is my favourite outfit.
The thing is, we've been invited.